Nice.
That's straight.
That means 110 yards.
How about the other balls? They were about 120. The other balls were about 120.
One maybe.
100 more. The balls were.
That's gone a lot further. That's gone about 120.
110, 120. Nice smooth swing.
Oh, you're aiming at the blue flag now, okay. Well, that's straight at it.
Try not to get too out of control at the top. Now keep touch.
Oh, that's a beautiful swing. Oh, that's a great shot. Try one more of those.
That was a beautiful swing, right away.
Thank you, Memphis.
What are you aiming at? Nice. Oh, a bit of draw. Look how that bounding on. Nice shot.
Okay. Nice swing.
How about that going?
How many yards is that?
Remember your nice
finish, your posey.
How many yards is that?
About 80. Remember your posey finish.
Hey, over here. Wait a minute.
Looks pretty good right there.
Hey. Nice.
How many yards is that?
Well, that's gone about
95 yards.
It's a bit, that's about 80 yards.
A bit clunky.
I'm going to hit the 7 iron.
You're going to hit the 7 iron off the fairway?
Yep. 7 iron goes almost 2,000 yards.
Put them down for you. Don't hit them one after the other, just take your time.
Wait a minute. Okay. Hey Ryan, aim at the purple flag. That's it. Nice. Oh. Oh, almost hit the pin. Shot. Nice. Do a nice fast swing with a balanced finish. Oh, great shot.
How many yards is that?
It's gone about 60 yards with your 7 iron.
Wow.
Pretty good.
A bit chunky, but it's still gone straight and it's gone away. And then that's a nice shot.
How far did it go?
That's a nice shot. Straight where you were lined up to, Rye. That's where you're aiming. See if you can hit one straight down at the black flag. Let's see if you can put it right over the top of the black, purple flag towards the black. Oh well, it's going straight at the blue.
Can we hit my driver to the blue?
Sure. Oh, shot. You're definitely getting a little bit of draw on that, Rye. That's great.
I can't.
Yeah, you.
Where do you want to see my driver from the
phone? I just want to see it.
Why? Because I'm going to hit a bad shot and get this tee out.
You're going to hit a bad shot.
Look.
Oh, that's a good tee.
Keeper.
We'll grab it a little bit.
It's mine. It's mine because I found it.
Okay. That's a great drive. Oh, that's...
I don't get any Spanish talking.
That's over 100 yards.
I don't get any Spanish talking.
Got it, let's see.
And that TV is the best.
Let's see how far you can hit it. Bad. Just caught the ground a little bit first, but it's still gone off a good shot.
Nice bit of draw.
Oh, and then you behind the ball, just hit it hard. Like that. That's gone a long way. That's your best, that's the furthest today.
How many yards?
About 120.
Hey, I hit them 120.
Go on it.
Nice, smooth, fast swing.
Yeah. That's a
nice smooth. Like you
were trying to hit hard rather than swing fast. You swing fast into the balance finish.
Do it too fast.
Let's see your professional finish on this one. That's the one. Nice. Now then one more.
Was that about 115?
No, about 155.
107.
be a real good professional finish.
You're trying a new shot, what?
A
chip driver.
A chip driver.
That's good.
Do you want me to show you a chip driver?
No, I want to see a power. I want to see a power driver. I want to see you hit that.
Bubba Watson special.
He's a Bubba Watson special.
Not left-handed then. A Dustin Johnson special though.
How about a Tiger Woods special?
Tiger Woods then. Nice. Straight over the flag. That's another great drive. It was.
Now show me one of
Luke Gunn's
special. Nah,
how about a Jack Nicklaus special?
Go on, a Jack Nicklaus special. Oh wow, that was a Jack Nicklaus special. That's gone wherever.
Coming up.
Yeah, that's the best drive to that. It's got about 115.
I hit 120
though. You did earlier, there's a lot of roll. That's up high.
That's too high. That's called a Phil Mickelson.
Oh. Okay. It's a couple more and then we're going to do some chipping and putting.
Yeah.
I mean, I think you can get your longest drive today, but keep balance. Oh, bit of a pull. Nice finish though. Nice. Best one today, right? Oh.
Nice. I'm a bit annoyed because I'm going to go back
on. Yeah, well, you took it pretty quick. Take a little bit of time on it and then
let it go.
Watch. A little bit of time, then let it go. Wow. For a big pause at the top of the backswing, that's a good shot. Okay, now try it again without stopping at the top of the backswing.
Okay. Is that what you
do? We'll get through it. Big balance finish at the end. Oh, yes. Another nice bit of draw. Okay, you come. Okay. You want to hit some more?
Hit some.
Oh, you wear me out just
my
watching.
My age.
What are you aiming at? You're aiming at the yellow flag now. Okay. Oh, good shot.
We'll hit. Okay. That's